I don't know, I feel like a princess, I feel lovely. This outfit is beautiful, and I was really scared when I was walking because, you know, it's so, it's white and it's big and it's grand, and I was so afraid of getting it dirty and getting stepping on it, but I think it's brilliant. I think Anushree's done a fabulous job. I'm really happy that she chose me to be this a very big part of her show, and I'm really happy to be wearing this right now.
Actually, I wanted to kind of bring back the old world charm. So this look that I've done is pretty much vintage classic couture. So adding the Gajra to it, because I've used a lot of Zardosi and it's a very, you know, Hyderabadi, old city sort of a theme and a feel. So I thought a Gajra would kind of just give that extra ambiance and feel. So that's the reason. I love the bow. You know, normally we see all gifts, everything that come in a bow. I think it's so beautiful, and just that one strand knotted up can create so much drama. So I was like, why not introduce it into classical Indian wear, which was a challenge, so, because it's a very Western concept. When you look at a bow, it's a Western concept. So fusing that and this is what I sort of tried to do.
Absolutely not. I think this is all Anushree. I've trusted her completely, and I think it's really worked because I think I look fantastic. The Gajra is beautiful. It's a lovely touch. I forgot to mention, and I smell fantastic too. It's quite a bit, but I think. It feels really nice when you're walking through it. It's definitely a wearable outfit. I mean, you can definitely wear something like this, but it's not something you can wear every day. So, you know, for one of those grand occasions when you want to feel like a princess.